Hello guys, today we talk about how to fix autoplay on the application of Duolingo. You will click on the settings, then we click on apps. After that you will search about the app of Duolingo. Then we go to first stop and you will click OK. After that you will enter to storage. Then we click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time.